कुंडलिनी, दिस इज द यूनिवर्सल पावर, दिस इज मिक्सिंग ऑफ सोलर पावर एंड नेक्टर पावर, बोथ सोलर एंड नेक्टर सिस्टम अवेलेबल इन अवर एस्ट्रल बॉडी। सो वन साधक पर्सन अटेम्प्ट टू डूइंग द प्रैक्टिसिंग ऑफ कुंडलिनी साधना, देन ऑब्वियसली our solar system and nectar system, both system will activated at the same time, then the pressure will go on center of the susumna, then awakening the kundalini. The kundalini is the universal power, this is the real adi parashakti system in our human body. The great गीताचार्या श्री कृष्णा, इन हिज चाइल्डहुड टाइम वन डे ही ओपेंड हिज माउथ इन फ्रंट ऑफ हिज मदर यशोदा देवी, सोन द एंटायर यूनिवर्स फ्रॉम हिज माउथ, हाउ इट्स पॉसिबल, बाय वर्किंग ऑफ ईडा पिंगला एंड कुंडलनी. सो इन द बॉडी एनीथिंग एबनॉर्मलिटीज ऑफ द मिराकल्स अपीयर्ड, which means that it's related to kundalini. I surrender in front of my guru Punnaswamy. So in this concept I want to reveal my guru's kundalini related sadhana. When my master, who is my great guruji Punnaswamy, in his doing of practice is kundalini sadhana time, one of my co-students took some snaps by using of his mobile. So many my co-students of my guruji saw some of abnormalities of the miracles appeared on my guruji physical body by the practicing of kundalini. Please observe the forehead center area. Shivalinga appeared on forehead center area. Just clearly observe that. In this snap, just observe the center of the chest area. Center of the chest area, the prana shakti or life force focused is there. Just please observe that. In this snap, just clearly observe that this snap, left side of that part in the center of the chest, one special thing is there, like a small snake point of view, which means that life force pressuring on the anahata chakra. Please observe these snaps in the spinal area. When my guru doing his sadhana time, our co-students took these snaps from their mobiles. In the lumbar region of the spinal area, the Shivalinga appeared. In spine thoracic area, one snake position is there. That is the appeared from my Guruji body. Above on the Mooladhara, Shivalinga is focused. And above on the Shivalinga, the Sarpa Kundalini, which means that pressuring of the Ida and Pingala, is a Sony. What I shown the images, that is taken from the mobile snap, but directly it can be shown in very clearly and very focusedly from my Guruji body. These things are belongs to Satchakra and Kundalini related issues in my Guruji body. We all are be proud to go to path of my Guruji. Thank you. Atmanamskaram.